Two men arrested in connection with a murder in Glendale are expected to be charged today. 65-year-old Peter Holzberger was found dead inside his home on Wednesday. Police report the two suspects knew the victim. Milwaukee.